Okay, this is a head collar, also known as the halter collar, which was designed to stop dogs from pulling on the lead. We're now going to put it onto a dog who's never worn it before. So we're starting with a habituation process. We're going to let her eat treats from our hand while we slip it over her muzzle. We will put the treats on the floor while we tie it behind her ears.